The COVID pill. What you should know about it. COVID-19 pills are becoming a big thing and they could be a game changer. So an infectious disease expert revealed things that the public should know about these pills. They explain how they work and what they can only do at present. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. At Rush University Medical Center, Dr. Shivanjali Shankaran specified molnupiravir by Merck. She said that the drug prevents the coronavirus from replicating. If the virus can't do that, it can't infect healthy cells and will eventually die out. Based on early results, Merck said that the pill could reduce hospitalization and death by 50%. Based on data from 775 patients with mild to moderate COVID-19. Plus, the pill was observed to be quite effective even in those with risk factors, such as diabetes and obesity. That alone is a big shot because people with health conditions tend to be more prone to COVID-19. Though the complete data isn't here yet. So what else COVID pills can offer? There's one major upside that experts have been desiring. It is the reduction in viral shedding. When a person contracted a virus, they can shed viral particles to others and even to the environment. The former can be in the form of respiratory droplets, while the latter is via urine or stool. Dr. Shankaran said that molnupiravir seemed to decrease the shedding of the coronavirus. If it works in the real world, the pill would lower your risk of severe disease and your chances of getting others sick. This means the virus would only shed for a short time. Unlike remdesivir, which is given through a vein, molnupiravir can be taken at home. Patients can isolate themselves while taking the drug, lessening the chance of spread and burden to the healthcare system. So far, clinical trials show that participants only took the pill twice a day for 5 days. For side effects, patients did report headaches and insomnia. But the drug was graded as well tolerated. No serious adverse events were found. Dr. Shankaran warned that COVID pills are not a replacement for vaccines. However, the two can work together to effectively fight this pandemic. What's your take from this COVID pill? Do you think this is the next game changer? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.